back to CrossFit Marysville Lombard Ave. I'm here to talk about workout number two, and that's going to be the deadlift ladder. It's going to be kind of a Congo line style of workout. You're going to have 20 seconds to complete your lift and 10 seconds to transition. You must wait until the timer goes off to move on to the next bar. People will be behind you, so you need to make sure that you move in a timely manner, and you have 20 seconds in each station. If you complete the lift, so on the count of 3, 2, 1, you complete the lift, you'll wait until the buzzer goes off again. Make sure you pick up your rope and move up to the next bar. If I know that I cannot complete this lift, I do not have to attempt it. I can just pick up my rope and start my double unders, and the tiebreaker will be the amount of double unders. So if I don't complete this lift and I completed the one before, my score will be the lift before plus any double unders that I completed. If I make it to the very end and I'm successful with the last deadlift, I'm going to start doing my double unders, and that's going to be the tiebreaker. So if multiple ladies make it to the very end and they're successful with the last lift, the tiebreaker for that will be the amount of double unders that you get with the remaining time. So for example, we're going to hit the Tabata button on the timer. Maybe, there we go. So on the count of 3, 2, 1. I have 20 seconds to complete the lift. Once I complete it, I wait at my station until the timer beeps. So I'm at 12. Once it hits 20, then I can move to the next station. I have 10 seconds to get there. So now I move to the next station, and I wait again until the beep goes from the start of my next 20 seconds. Good. If this is the last lift, I'll grab my rope, and I'll start my double unders until the time runs out, and that will be the tiebreaker on the last lift.